Hey, what is up everybody? So I have a review for you today for an inexpensive gaming headset. These cost literally $19.99. And I've actually been using these for over 6 months now. I also got these for both of my nephews during last Christmas. I got them a blue one, but it also comes in red, is the one that I have here. So let me just show you the box first. This is the box that it comes with. And let me just give you a quick glance of the actual specifications. You can go ahead and put this video on pause if you wish. So when you open the box, you get your actual headphones in here. You get this adapter here. This adapter is very important, and I'll tell you in 1 second why. And you also get an instructions manual here. Now, I'm not going to go ahead and open this up because this one here is going to be going to one of you guys out there, as well as another two pairs. So this is what the actual headphones look like, and you can see like their little logo back there, and you can resize this depending on how big your head is. You can see here, now this is plastic, but again, it's $19.99, and like I said, I've been using this for 6-7 months, and I even use the mic here for a lot of my my voiceovers. And you can see it's nice and comfortable around the ear right here. It's a nice little cushion here. It's not real leather. This is like a fake leather, but it's still really comfortable on the ear. And you can see the wires here. It comes with two of them here, okay? And this one here is a USB. Basically, the only thing that this one does is just, it has like LED lights on here that lights up. I'll show you that in 1 second, but I never use the USB plug. I just use it just like this. Now, the thing is, now I've used these on like my my cell phones, my my MacBook, my laptop, and my my PC, my actual computer. And you can, of course, they're gaming headsets too, so you can use them for your PS4, your Xbox One. The thing is, if you have a PC, you know, typically you have two slots, you have two jacks, one for headphone and one for your mic. So if that's the case with your computer, then you have to use this connector and pop that in like that. And if you look at these two here, always the green, you can see the green stripe around here, always the green is for the headphone and the red is always for the mic. And I just noticed this, but there's actual pictures of a mic and headphones as well. You can see right there. But for me, for myself, you know, for the cell phones, the MacBook, your laptop, you're not going to need that connector. You just plug that in there right there and you got both working. Let me show you the actual cord here. I think this is very important, but this cord is about 7 feet in length. It's quite long. And let me put this around my head, kind of, you can see what it looks like. And I kind of have like a medium, big size head, so I gotta adjust this a little bit. Just like this. And here's the mic here, and let me show you the mic here. The mic, the furthest it comes down is right here. So basically when you're using it, you want it right here. And then if you're not using it, you can go ahead and move it all the way up. But you could play around with it. You can like leave it here, leave it here. I just go all the way down and I just roll with it like this. If I'm not using it, I go all the way up. And typically when I'm editing my videos and things like that, what I'll do is I'll have one off the ear and one on the ear. This way I can edit my videos if someone's ringing the doorbell or knocking on my door, I can hear very easily. Also, I mean, it is quite plastic. Again, it is $19.99, but it is quite flexible, as you can see here. And like I said, the bass, the sounds, I mean, it's pretty good. Let me go ahead and give you an example here. Let me go ahead and, I have my computer right here. Let me just put on something. I'll typically use this for music and stuff if I have my cell phone, but I have my laptop right here. So let me put on a song. We'll just go with this one right here. That's coming from my laptop. Let me go ahead and plug this in right now. Okay. I forgot to mention, but you also have a on-off switch here and a volume control. So you can increase and decrease the volume on here. So I have my mic right here, so you can go and hear it. And I can decrease it right from here as well. This is all the way down. I'm gonna start increasing it little by little all the way up to the maximum. This is the maximum. And let me do this too. Let me go ahead and plug this in so you can see the LED lights. Like I say, I never use the LED lights. I don't care for that, but maybe if you're a gamer, you might like want that. Let me turn this light off so you can see a little bit more. So you can, let me just show you over here. You can see the LED lights here. Well, there you guys go. Decent pair of gaming headsets here. Like I said, I use this from some of my voiceovers, and it's $19.99. I mean, you really can't beat that. And that's pretty much it for this review. If you guys like this review, give me a thumbs up. If you guys subscribe, share, that'd be awesome. All right, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.